brushing the mic, making brush sounds, mic sounds, and also drawing on your face. Excuse me. Also drawing on your face. I'm gonna try to do minimal editing on this video, so I'm gonna be using some markers. Today is just too busy for me. I custom video, let me know as well. Sounds with this YouTube. I like the Zoom because it has basically, that's what our dog is. It's a Chesapeake Bay Retriever. And I did not know what was happening outside while my little dog was out there. I knew she was going to potty, but I went to go do something real quick. And before I knew it, I heard like yelping, screaming, yelling. And I run outside and my husband has my little dog in his lap. And my big dog is like running around off, just like just chaotic. And my little dog is screaming. I've never heard a dog scream except for yesterday when I heard my dog scream. And even when she was taken away from Bailey, my big dog, she was still screaming. It wasn't until I grabbed her and held her in my arms that she stopped screaming. But basically what happened was that when I let Daisy outside, she found some bones that belonged to Bailey that she had dug up somewhere out there. And I guess she probably went to inspect them, or maybe even to go and claim them. And Bailey went over there, and my husband said it wouldn't have been a big deal if it was a bigger dog that was, like, you know, as big as Bailey, because dogs do this. They growl and they even nip if they want to warn a dog. But because Daisy's so little, Bailey did all that to Daisy and, like, toppled her over and, like, roughhoused her a little bit to tell her, no, go away. And she bit her. She bit her, like, on the chest and hurt her and scared her after that. And so today my Daisy is very, very sore. And that's the first time that's ever happened. And I've had Daisy for seven years, and Bailey for 4 years, so 5 years. That was very scary. I thought I lost my Daisy. I've been putting ice on her chest, like with a towel. I've been putting ice and holding her. That way she can heal. But I was really worried about her. But she's okay. She's asleep. She could hardly walk, though. I mean, like, I made sure it wasn't, like, anything serious, like, her, you know, ribs or anything like that. But my husband said no, she just rolled her over and scared her mostly, and like just kind of like grabbed her, and there was a little scratch right here where there was blood. But I'm thinking that she just had just nipped her, and now she's sore. But it scared me, guys. Scared me. I'm not mad at Bailey, because Bailey's just doing what dogs do, and she was being territorial with her. With a bone. She wouldn't have acted like that, I don't think, with toys, but bones, yeah. She probably found a possum out there. A dead possum or something. Italian for him. He said that he'd like to hear me speak Italian. hope that you enjoy.